In many of our markets in Asia, the war for talent is intense, so we have to do our best to tap into all available talent pools, and that's why gender diversity in hiring is very important for Deutsche Bank.
The critical part of gender diversity, from my perspective, is just making sure you have the most diversification of ideas that you can possibly have at the table. I think it's really important to have, you know, people with different perspectives.
Deutsche Bank's value is about unlock our personal talents in contributing to the bank's performance. And we know, be it male or female, we have our own expertise and we can contribute to the bank's value proposition in our own way.
That's incredibly important. I mean, across, you know, every part of our business, unless we have that, we're going to fall behind. I mean, in order to get ahead of the pack and create that sort of different way of thinking, different way of going about our business, we need that.
Wealth management tends to have a more balanced gender profile. Female leaders can harmonize the working environment.
Yeah, I think our industry is all about the people. We don't have factories, it's all about people and really motivating them to do the very best. And given that half of our population is female, it's in our commercial interest to make sure that we have a workplace that's attractive for females, not only to join, but also to stay and develop at.
Because it would be such a dull place if everything was the same. What does the quote share similarities, celebrate differences. The world is just a better place if we look at things differently.